Greetings, y'all beings. Nightingale here. Back more to the breach. Left off complete. The third island. We're looking on the fourth one. And fourth one looks like a pain, but I'm gonna try it. Detritus. Detritus. Okay, so one of those. Plus not three crit damage, protect the emergency battery. Let's see. Try this one first. It's gonna be a pain to protect that though. The armor ones? Yeah. Can't even go very many places, huh? Where are they gonna go? This guy's got that one. There. You probably up here somewhere. What's he gonna, he's gonna probably lock that down. He could be a pain in multiple directions, so we'll see. That actually interesting. Kind of affects how they gonna react. Okay. Move him there. That he'll kill this guy. It'll knock him into just being out of the way. Run this guy up to there. And push the rock and him out of the way. And then if I can spawn a spider from that thing. Other options are I spawn a spider for this one. Do the same thing, but it'll knock that back. Not there. Him. Guy. Spawn a spider from that. Or no, spawn a spider there that hit that. This guy would shoot those two, and then this guy would have to. Pull him this way, I think, which would. Shield him. in the way of killing him. He would have taken one damage from that. Too, like I said. And then, oh no, it's gonna move him. So he's gonna move there. So I don't even need to do anything. Right. Okay. Right, because that's environment first. Yeah. So okay, so he's not even. I didn't realize he's on a thing. So he's gonna move to there first thing. Assuming this is open. Well, that's gonna go that way. Gonna go that way. Yes, maybe. What would be the other option? And there. Pull the rock down. That would be the other option. Him. Thank you. And he does nothing. Alright. Down to one. I can kill both. Ooh. Oh, he's literally just gonna miss. Trick shot with these guys. So if I hit him that way, him into that, that'll kill two of them. Is there a way to... see if there's a way to move him somewhere. Oh, he doesn't have a boost anymore. You'll still kill him. Okay. So that kills him. Darn. Unless these count as enemies, but I doubt it. Still, that'll clear everyone up. Just what? Surrounded, kind of not. Maybe I can just move him. Just debating on how I want to go about this. He'll do three. Push him. You go first? Just go first. Either let him hit him, but then I have spawns everywhere that are a problem. It'll be last turn, so she'll get the boosted, or finisher, or whatever, anyways. So well. Less than 3 crit damage. Now I got a problem. And I got finisher. That's gonna move. So that one's the one that's gonna need to be affected. Him into a spot. make him take the one damage. No. It's the right idea, but... because now that moves that guy. The environmental thing, I forgot it, and it messed up my entire little plan. Giving me at the grid, but then I got this guy that's a problem. I got two guys that are a problem, but I can't do anything about them. Because it'll push him. I don't want to push him, because then... What is he? He's shooting that way. No, he's shooting that way. What is that? Okay. If I hit him, that'll let me kill him with that guy, but then... I want to get my grid power back. Problem is, I can't really do that in a meaningful way. Move him over. Move him. Okay. Let me think. What do I got? This guy does three. Can't do much. Yeah, so I move him over. This guy will move, he'll be fine. Move him this way. Then I can't shoot at that one. I'll push him here. Push him that way. Yeah, here. Push him that way. Here he'll move, that guy will get out of the way. And then here. Takes care of that. You, I need to get my grid power back. The move will make these two appear. There. Stupid, made a mistake, but luckily it only really cost me one, and then I get it back right there. Protect the time pod, which I did. Power core and a passive. Standing in fire removes fire and gives the mech a boost. I mean, technically, uses boost him, but I feel like the repair drop's just too useful. Maybe not every single time, but destroy the acid mass, protect the robotics lab. Okay. No, actually, I don't have to do that, because I don't have to worry about protecting those. Just got a lot of these guys. Those guys. He can only go to destroy those somehow. Oh wait, these are chargers, aren't they? Yeah, those ones are charger ones. They're probably going to guarantee prepare to charge. This guy's going to fire probably long range. None of them he can lock down.
If anyone that gets there could get locked down. So don't go there. Him along this firing route should be good, because he can hit anybody off of one of these two, and then either one, he can shoot it over towards the acid vat if he needs to. He can also hit this guy that way and go there. This guy can just be in the back somewhere. He hits two things, doesn't he? No, he just hits one and it moves it. Ew. More over this way. Alright, let's see. Starts a little rough, but okay. Building there. He's hitting that one. He's hitting that one. He's just kind of chilling. And I can just move here. I'll pull him off of there. He goes first. It's gonna do 3 damage. So just damaging him. This guy should be enough. Yeah. And over to there. So I can hit him and destroy that tank, basically. And I'll deal with those two. Then I'll still have this guy and this guy. And just moving him at all will work. If I go here and do this, what's that do? Hurts all of us. Doesn't do much for him though. You know, some of these things explode. Just the spot they're in? Okay. I gotta move this guy somehow. The other options would involve basically pulling him over. So you pull this guy over. Other options, hit this guy. Not as much good. Like that actually is the more efficient, because that gets these him to kill him for me. Problem is this guy. I could pull this guy over. That would do what? Not much. It would take it off the building. I still got this building, that's a problem. I can move over here and just yank both these guys this way. Or I could go into the bat, knock him into that. That would work too. Other option, if he turns into a spider, move them up there. I'd still have this guy, it's a problem. Other options. Pull him up, that doesn't do me much good. pull both these guys up this way. Then what? Move these two over. Move these two down. So about that guy. It's a problem. Push over and destroy that bat. I don't think it'll destroy it from hitting it though. But it would move him over, which will take care of that. But then I'd still have the problem of this guy. Other options are what? Yeah, he's the one with the freeze. That's not really an option. Nah, no, it does a little bit of damage. Other option, move this guy over, shoot him. It'll hit the bat. Still do something with that. I can just move him sideways as a mouth. Once again, shooting that will take care of those two, but that doesn't do me any good here. If I move him over, won't do much. I'll just shoot him back. Move him over, shoot him, and down to there. And then spider him. Run it over here. Where would it pull him there? It would just move it to there and he'd still hit the spider into something, huh? Oh, I can spider the bat. Well, I don't think that works like that, though. That'll just... like, these turning into a pool. Makes me feel like I can't really do much with it. Maybe I can get over that pool. I think I can. Should be able to. The question will just be whether the spiders can survive the massive pool. Of course, still wouldn't do them any good. This guy, I think, is just going to hit. I don't think there's a way I can defend that. It's just a matter of, do I want this guy to be here? Died from it. And I can't do much about you, can I? I think he's the one I want to deal with more than him anyways. 3 damage to you. Nope, set the grit defense. Pulls off. Because that should take care of him. Come on, grit defense. 32%, let's go. Nope. At least he didn't damage anything. Else. Before he locks me down. Yeah. This guy. Jump in the acid. That'll get him good. The shield will actually protect him, so he's actually not in danger. He's just kind of stuck there. That's what the problem is. Mountain and then knock him out of the way. Or knock that guy free. That would work too. So I'm just gonna come back and move the acid there. Just go first. So if I wanted to. I'm just glad I'd do that. Move him forward, knock him back. There. That guy goes first, yeah. Thank you. Yes. That destroys that. Guy's kind of locked down, huh? That's he's not gonna do as much damage if I do that, though. Kind of a mess. Okay, well, I don't need to. Okay, so he's safe. What's that? Okay, so we'll. Oh, but it only does one damage until that's dead. There. And he'll injure himself. New strategy. And he's down to one health. And spiders. Okay, grids. I got two energy grids. I got two power things now. More move? I think so. Get them all the options here. Kill at least seven enemies, protect the coal plant. Maybe possible, but... are there options? Vec eggs, feather train. Or the exit. This one's a pretty easy one. Maybe I should go with that and just get my energy back up. Attempt to. Nice. Interesting. So those are going to jump all over the place. That's actually a really interesting setup. And of course, I got this guy. Here we got Charger and two of these that can shoot long range. In there to eliminate one of the possible lockdown spots. This guy. I mean, if they target him, that's better, right? Doesn't matter, do I want to target that way, or... go there. And then this guy up here. Because I can't get through these mountains right now, so I gotta kind of focus on this side. Got a lot of move now. We'll see. Ooh, acid. Okay, so those two die immediately. Spider. This guy, I'll hit him, so I'll knock him down there, and then smack that guy, which takes him out of the danger zone. So I can kill, this guy isn't a threat. So I can kill this one. And that'll let me do something with pushing the rock. Gotta push the rock into him. So this Arachnophile dude, 3 damage and knock him into that rock there, so. Kill him. Alright. Got to bait on where he'll die, so I want to hit it into this one, right? They're gone. He unfortunately won't die from that, but you just move over so I can get you off the teleporter. So I'm not playing whack-a-mole with you the whole time. Here we go. I got 2 eggs and 2 enemies. Which dies pretty easy. zap one of these, basically. Him over. That won't work. He's on the thing, so. Pull him this way. Now let me kind of. There's a lot of shields on all these buildings, so. Okay, so he's not a threat. He is. He's not a threat. He is. Alright, this is the finisher turn, so. These two are a problem. Got to get up here and do something. And then I just three. That won't work. Not expecting it to do that. Oh crap. Well, I can deal with it still. Just a matter, do I want to do defend the train or try to kill at least 7 enemies? I feel like the defend the train might be the better option, but these aren't the best ones for these. We'll see. As far as energy goes, other than the shield ally, I don't have much use for more energy, do I? He had a thing for an extra power core. Maybe not. This was organized neatly. Yeah, I think I like that one better. Not so much now, but at least I got that guy early. And I can always spider him if I need to. Becomes, do I put this guy here? Where else could this guy? Like, he could just run straight up to the train. There's not gonna be much I can do about it. But, so right there is probably gonna have to be that in case somebody does that. Then there's gonna be this guy who might just go here and try to charge it. So, the movement guy's gonna have to be there. And this guy, if I can try and spider those. Odd. Okay. Probably just a bill. Acid. Maybe actually something I kind of thought he might. Okay. So. Too bad I can't get there. Guy's still alive. That guy's dead. Thank you. Misses. He's acided. Okay, so it doesn't protect that, but that's okay. Maybe. Annoying. But they'll go first. You, like, aren't really an issue, are you? Kill any of these guys pretty much at this rate. I need to move him like here, though, don't I? Or, like, back here. Oh. Or I just move him there. Zap him. How does this guy got? Still cancel. 3, 2, 3, 4, but he's got acid on him. Him, right? Yeah. Fire it. I gotta move this guy back one so that guy doesn't actually hit him. There, just so that gets to there. This needs to move, obviously. Block that. You go there. Just don't know if I can do it. He's got four move, but I don't know if I'll be able to get past the train the problem. So I might not get the energy grid usage thing. The other options. Does it work on him? Already made a spider. That's right. Well, that's a question though. Does it work like that? If I can run the spiders around, well. Die from that. I don't really want to take 6 damage. Using that. But if I take the damage, then what? Just up to 2. Kind of need to be over here somewhere. That should be good. That should block a bunch of stuff. Blocks him back, blocks a bunch of things. No more spawns. Where'd he go? I mean, that's kind of nice, but. Oh, I can. Nice. Alright. It's literally just oops. Maybe there, so I don't know. Okay. Great. You, I literally just. He misses, he goes. There. I defended the train. Got the whole mission going. Alright. Success. Alright, now the question's going to be. What's in there? Power core. Okay. And we're back to the seismic activity. But first. Goodbye, acidic. Or give myself an iron use of that. I don't need the freeze people though. I'm thinking maybe the acidic. health. Yeah. Corp HQ. Mech. Okay, so these can lock down, so I'll basically stay out of these tiles. This guy will launch sticky things. Right. Those hit. Yeah, he launches a bunch of them too. I'm not sure where to place this guy. I'm gonna lock down if I put him there. He can only really go there though. So if I put him here. Nah, he could get locked down there. Won't help. Put him there, so I don't get locked down. But then if he gets locked down there, it's a problem. Where else can this guy go? All over the place. If he goes there, though, he's pretty dead. So maybe I purposely put here and try to bait him to move there. Block that, where they go there and there, or like here and go here. Could lock down some of them, just don't accidentally give them a double. Well, it won't matter, the spawn isn't the issue. Question is just, do I start them way back? If I place a guy there, what does that do? Pretty much guarantees that he just goes to one of these, probably. So it might actually be better to leave it. There. I don't want to do that, because that'll hurt. There. In there, but him somewhere. If he locks him down, where do I end up? Here, I'll give me all. Don't go here, because that'll mean I'm one spider egg will lock us all. Although, if he goes here, it baits a triple spider egg. I promise these two are going to spawn. I don't know where they're gonna go. It's almost better to have them there, huh? If I put them there, that blocks off these three, so he can only go there. Or here. But then this guy can either go there or there. That could cause an issue. I can move myself down, and then I can do that. Mox these two into this corner over here, which basically means they'll just sit up around probably this building. If it weren't for that mountain, I could do something about it. I think something like that. I don't know. It's too many things at once. Oh, perfect. And that's probably what I figured. And then I got these guys everywhere. Okay, so first things first. This guy's not actually in danger. So what I could do, I can just flat out kill this guy, right? Yeah. Is not a threat. He doesn't actually kill him. No. Don't necessarily have to worry about that. The problem is these guys. If I hit him, try spider, push that. That'll kill those two. which allows him to go all over the place, really. How much do we see right now? Six. So that'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Still wouldn't make it because of that spider. But I could. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I could get down here and I could freeze him. I'll still have an energy thing there I can't do much about, but. See that ever really being the wrong. The other option is I free this guy, knock him back. And he can what? Not much. These are kind of blocking my ways to go here. One, two, three, four, five, six. So again, I could get over and freeze that. Okay, I think that's what I do. Kill him. Oh, no, I needed him for that. I just take the crit damage. I think I might. Hope the defense works. Because I can get rid of those, which are just too good. Can't do much about him, but I can freeze him. That's on fire. You, I don't know what to do with you. Other than just move myself so that we don't actually take damage from you. So come on, crit defense. Huh? Yay! It actually worked. He's acided. These are actually kind of blocking. He's freeing him. Okay. Once again, with that. You're gonna be a pain. Him I can just move. That's not an issue. Actually less than an issue. He's not actually doing anything, but he'll free that guy. What's this to do? Four. Different options. I gotta get rid of that guy because I can't risk that. More good defense. Pretty much. Okay, so good defense on this guy. That will kill him though if I'm on. Yeah. Undo. Trying to see what our options are. spider. 1, 2, 3 doesn't do me any good. Other than just blocking poorly. Okay, so I could do it that way. I could turn him into a spider. Kill him. Other options are like freeze him. That should make any good. Kinda need the ricochet though. Nah, so this definitely kills him. I just got to, is that the spot I want him to be in? The question. Break him free. I didn't think about that possibility. I can pull this guy off there for a second. Break him out. He'll take 2 damage. It'll set him up to die and it'll ask this guy. The problem once again is this spider. But then it's got that guy in the way. This way it would get him to take 1 damage. Break free. I'm gonna take a damage. And then you take 2 more. I got a bunch of guys that all die to single hits. Of course, I got that guy first thing. I was supposed to move somewhere convenient. That's fine. That's fine. So if I move. Trick shot possibilities. Hit him. Not really. I can just kill him and then I'll blast that one. And once again, I can't do much about the bridge, but that's okay. Yeah. Ape leveled up. What'd you get? 2 mech HP. Nice. So this thing's just got tons of armor now. That's fine. Do I want it to be that one? Yeah. Can't move it anyways. Didn't matter. And we got one turn left. Spider, and I got that thing. But yeah, just more grid defense. We had a perfect island. Cannot take damage during player turn. Yeah, it's interesting. After move, repair adjacent mechs. Conservative. I don't think there's anything I want to replace. Right? And after shooting, could do that just for fun. Get an extra use out of the freeze. Should I? That's the question. Do I have anything I want to get, or do I just want to boost my grid defense in the Oblivion? I don't really need the passive, so more grid defense. Or do I want 40% grid defense? I definitely want 2. Because that shield ally is just going to be good. Because it's not trying to move my allies around. Need another one? It would give me a plus one use to this. Do I want that? Possibly. Yeah, I'm gonna grab it because I feel like that'll be useful on the final thing. That's that island complete. I'm gonna call this part here. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and leave a comment for those algorithm gods, and we'll see you next time.